Well, after a long wait, the Gold Coast Suns finally have somewhere to call home. We've seen inside their Carrara Stadium for the first time.
It's the Gold Coast Suns' new Field of Dreams. At a cost of $126 million, Queensland's newest stadium can seat 25,000 people almost on top of the game. And the Suns have promised to repay the faith.
Build a real rivalry here and make it a difficult place to come and play against the Suns.
The only thing that survived the old stadium that Christopher Skase built in 1987 are the lights. And even they've had a makeover. In its place stands an environmentally friendly multi-purpose facility designed to blend in to its surrounds.
Bring the park into the stadium. We didn't want the stadium to sort of sit alone.
The ground harvests its own rainwater and generates much of its own power thanks to banks of solar panels built into the roof. Players on both sides are treated to massive warm-up areas. It even has a rooftop bar. There's no escaping the colour scheme inside the complex. Red everywhere you look.
It looks like, it feels like the Gold Coast. It's different, there's no doubt about that. It's not a standard AFL stadium.
Cricket, athletics and soccer can also be played here. The AFL refer to this as a boutique stadium. They claim the crowd will be closer to the action than any other ground in Australia. This Sunday, the public will be treated to an open day when Metricon Stadium will be officially opened by Anna Bly. The Suns play their first game here on the 28th of May. On the Gold Coast, Simon Hooper, 10 News.